The project I'm doing here in Slovenia for EBS is in Mladinski Svet Ljubljana. It's called the Info Center. We are organizing stuff to provide a center where youth people can contact and go there physically in the office, so if they want some information or to promote some project or idea. I chose this project because I think it's quite interesting if we can contribute to develop ideas and projects that people have, and to help youth to have a place where they can find information about various things. About recommending EVS, I would recommend to everybody, of course. I think it's a really nice experience, this intercultural relationships we establish here, not only for the part of having to meet new people, but also in the personal part. I think it's really good for the development of a person, and also for us to understand how other cultures function and behaviors.
I'm an EVS volunteer in Slovenia in Krško. My organization is the Youth Center, and I'm working there with the children and with the youth. We are making concerts or creative workshops, and they can come to us and ask us if they have any problems or want some information. I'm doing an EVS program because I wanted to make some life experience and to get abroad and see how the people are there, to get known to a new culture. And also live the new culture, because if you read about it in a book, it's not that. You never will feel it if you read it in a book. And I would recommend an EVS project for everybody who wants to go abroad, who wants to see how life is in another country, and it's a really great experience. Chale.
Da se nam pridružite pri igranju šaha.
V Hiši generacije smo začeli šahovskimi turnirji. Vsa ljubitelje te strateške igre obveščamo, da bodo turnirji potekali vsako zadnjo soboto v mesecu v Hiši generacije z začetkom ob 15. uri.
Marija, prosim, David Cuga, srepočio i ospojio. Bravo!
V jesenskem delu si boste lahko ogledali koncerte 13.9. The Black Heart Rebellion with Engine Heart, 26.10. Annalena, Don't Mess with Texas, in 5.11. The Ocean, Into Out in Mod of the Architect.
Vabimo vas, da se udeležite brezplačnih računalniških tečajev, ki bodo potekali v Šmoclu. Računalniški tečaj za začetnike bo trajal 10 do 20 ur. Vsebina tečaja, osnove spoznavanja strojne opreme in programov, Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, raba interneta in Outlooka, predstavitveni program PowerPoint.
Vse informacije glede dejavnosti in programa Šmocl dobite osebno v Šmoclu, po elektronski pošti. info@šmocl.com ali na telefonih 03-733-8744 ali 051-425-953. Vabljeni k sodelovanju in nasvidenje do naslednje oddaje.
M'en souviennent, on voulait pas bosser pour qu'on nous retienne. Il eût fallu derrière nous s'attoper qu'à la course, mais en tout cas rien n'a coulé de source.
Y'a pas d'arrangement, pas de grimace, juste le lendemain se regarder dans une glace. Faut le dire, on a fait ça pour faire la fête, et se le dire, cette folie on a faite.
L'évidence n'était pas chez la voisine, vous voulez chanter, et ben casque maintenant. Il fallait qu'on s'y risque car c'est l'usine qui ouvre ses bras en criant. C'est donnant donnant.
Y'a pas d'arrangement, pas de grimace. Y'a pas d'arrangement,
se regarder dans une glace.
Y'a pas d'arrangement,
on a fait ça pour faire la fête.
Y'a pas d'arrangement,
cette folie on l'a faite.
Y'a pas d'arrangement, y'a pas d'arrangement. Okay, cool.
Okay, so yeah, you can come down.
I will try, but not like this. Don't shoot this.
Yeah, it will be useful.
No, it won't.
With the Snoopy and the bun.
Oh, fuck! You shoot this!
No, come on, I didn't.
But yeah. I did.
Oh, cool!
Don't worry, also I have Snoopy and the pants.
Okay. So good.